It's All You Can Eat Breakfast Sound. Next weekend it's available and it all supports a good cause. We're talking all you can eat pancakes here. So I have Bob Martin here to tell us a little bit about this. And Bob, you're coming from Kiwanis of High Point. What is this event all about?
It's our 34th annual pancake dinner. Starts at 7:30, lasts till 1 o'clock. We do three different things. We're selling pancakes. We have Nisa's sausage, local product, really great. Coffee, it'll be about this time next week. And so we'll be at Wesley Memorial United Methodist Church on Chestnut and Westchester in High Point. What we're trying to do is sell pancakes, silent auction, book sale, all to raise money for charities within High Point. Typically child-based organizations like Boys and Girls Club, Salvation Army, communities and schools.
Okay, great. And I remember Brian and I went last year and it was very crowded, so that's good news. And we had some special characters. Tell us about that.
We did. For the children, it's kind of a family-based event. Kids under six eat for free. And then we also had Dora the Explorer. We had Spider-Man. And we had Elmo.
Very cool. All right. And I remember Brian's son was a little scared because he's a little young for that. But the other kids hopefully will enjoy. Well, thank you for coming in, Bob. We really appreciate it. And again, that pancake breakfast is Saturday, March 23rd from 7:30 to 1 at Wesley Memorial United Church on Chestnut Drive in High Point.